So what does it take to get Master Tech certified? This is Jason. This is Don. Two guys, really an anomaly. And what that means is having two guys in one shop, Mike, Steven, Volkswagen. Don, that's a rarity, buddy, isn't it, Doc?
It's real rare to have two techs and Master Techs in one shop.
Let's talk about that. You and I and Jason were just talking a second ago. What does it take to get to that level?
It takes about 300 hours of instructor-led classroom training. At the Volkswagen Academy, and then we do a bunch of online stuff to gain it too.
Tell me a little bit about when you got this award. That's got to be some pride too for yourself.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, working on cars as long as I have, and to have a manufacturer recognize you, it's a good feeling.
In fact, we wanted to mention, if you have a question for Jason, for Don, put those questions to emails that you see on your screen. These two guys know a whole lot about what goes on here. How many fingers? Two Master Techs. Hold it up for me. Come on, Doug. Here at one dealership, Mike, Steven, Volkswagen, Wichita. Come see them.